Yes, we have had four attacks, four explosions in the last 12 hours. We believe that there is a direct link between the hate and the incitement outpouring out of Durban and the increased terrorist activities. Apparently, the terrorist organizations are encouraged by the anti-Israeli and the anti-Semitic rhetoric coming out of Durban and believe now that it is okay to spill Jewish blood at every opportunity.